Real Neighbours Scheme is a volunteering scheme run throughout Withinshaw, organised by us, Withinshaw Community Housing Group. Basically, we offer opportunities to local people to get into volunteering from all walks of life, whatever their need. So we would meet with the person who wants to volunteer and look at their opportunities and what it is they want to get from volunteering. It might be that they need to get back into work, so we'll look at training opportunities. It might be that they're just looking at doing something for the community because they've retired and they don't want to sit at home. So it's about looking at the individual, what their needs are and where they're best suited, and looking at training and opportunities for volunteering for them.
The Real Neighbours programme is very beneficial to areas such as this, because each estate needs somebody, a network, a group of people that they can say, could you get me, can you help me? And I think it brings back that sense of years ago you had sort of like your neighbourhood watch groups, and you have your tenants associations and familiar faces. People don't feel as threatened and frightened, because even just that simple going out the gate in the morning and going, morning, because they've known you and they know that should they need something, they know where to go. They've got the art club. We've got the boutique open, the cafe is open as always, and Tuesdays and Thursdays are really just a drop-in day for anybody and everybody. I'd say it's benefited them because we've provided lots of services, the clothing, the food, just the fact that they've got somewhere to go and to speak to people. They'll tell you themselves, some are very, very open and say that without this centre, my life, you know, it wouldn't be worth living, and sometimes that pulls on your heartstrings because you think, oh no, you know, there's a bit of a weight, you know, but they do, they rely, and if there's any times where we're closed, if there's emergency works or anything's happened, to them it's like, well, why would you do that, why would you close? Because it's a lifeline to them.
Today we're having morning coffee at Johannesburg Gardens, along with neighbours old and new. We started this, my next door neighbour and I, 12 years ago. It's given me a purpose in life, because I've been a widow for 15 years and I've just stayed and didn't do anything, didn't go anywhere. And now I've got so many friends, and it's nice to feel needed again. It's given me confidence, as I say, when you've been staying for so long. It's meant a great deal to me. It really has. It's not years off me. I'm 75 this month and I feel 42.
Today's the Grand Day Out programme. Grand Day Out gives an opportunity for members of the community to come to the forum, meet, socialise, get involved in other activities right across all the services that are available to them.
Today's the Grand Day Out. We're doing crafting, card making, dominoes, Scrabble. And they all have a newspaper and have a cup of tea or coffee. Today I've made cakes. I wanted something to do, and I don't do staying at home and sitting in the house. And with having a medical condition, I just can't work full time or anything like that at the minute. So I just needed something to occupy my time. I think they absolutely love it, because they've always got a good thing to say, and if you see them in the street, they're all, oh, can't wait to come, and yeah, they're really eager, yeah. It does give a purpose to your day, and you feel made worthwhile.
Hilda, for example, since her husband died, had not been out of the home for 5 years. Now she's out every day because she's met lots of new friends.
They're all kind to us. It's a cup of tea when you arrive, and you couldn't get a better welcome.
The volunteers always amaze me with the amount of enthusiasm that they have, the hard work, time and energy that they put in at no cost to any of the organisations, and the relationships that they form with the staff here and with the local residents is second to none.